Brownsville police are looking for a young man they're calling an endangered missing person. The alert for Jose Luis Castrol Jr. sent out earlier today. Police say he's diagnosed with a mental condition and has been missing since May 31st. He was seen near the 500 block of Pardenales Circle in Brownsville. If you've seen him, call Brownsville Crime Stoppers at 546-8477.